had to shut down all Group 7 personnel, just briefly, security. Someone with that access has been tampering.
I still don't understand why you want to break into the system.
Because, man, somewhere in one of these memories is the evidence. If I got in far enough, I could reconstruct it.
You shouldn't have come back, Flynn.
Hey, it's the big master control program everybody's been talking about.
I'd like to go against you and see what you're made of. I've got a little challenge for you, Sark. A new recruit. I want him in the games until he dies playing.
On the other side of the screen, it all looks so easy.
You'll regret this.
Who's that guy?
That's Tron.
Who is your user program?
Alan.
Where did you hear that name?
Well, that's your name, isn't it?
The name of my user. If you are a user, then everything you've done has been according to a plan, right?
Now for some real user power.
I don't know how you survived. Prepare to terminate.
Look, Tron. Really think the users are still there?
The users can no longer help us when lost.
My user has information that could make this free system again.
I want those conscripts!
You should have joined me! We'd have made a great team!
No!
There's nothing special about you. You're just an ordinary program.
So are you. One that should have been erased.
Send out every game tank in the grid!
Finish the game!
No! Nothing.
End of line.